Max and me back here. Today I have Max with me, and we are going to do a small review of this new harness I got. I was at the camping and trailer show. Shh, easy puppy. You're banging out my audio with your heavy breathing. Here, look outside. Look outside, look. Good boy. All right, so yeah, walkyourdogwithlove.com. 18 to 35 pound harness. This is a no pull harness. I videoed the guy doing the whole shmeal about it. I'll probably just add it to this video right here.
So it leads from the front.
Go ahead.
It leads from the front here instead of from the back. Everything here goes from side to side. There is no pinching, there is no squeezing. It's not causing any tripping. There's nothing in the neck, so there's no choking. So now what ends up happening is when you go for a walk with the dog, all you do is hold on to the leash. You let the dog do all the work. When the dog gets to the end of the leash, try to pull away from you, it will turn the dog sideways so they can no longer dig in the hind legs and pull further anymore. Same thing if the dog wants to wander off to the side. You want to bring the dog back, but you don't want to have this tug of war anymore. Now you can bring the dog back to you from the side here, giving it directional control, diverting the attention left or right depending on how you're walking the dog. Very easy to take out and put off. This one here is designed so it just goes right over the dog's head, once underneath, flips, and you're ready to go. It's got reflective tape on all three sides so you can be seen at night. This is the only piece of metal, so there's no chafing in the dog's legs at all. These are made in the U.S. They're actually made right here in Massachusetts. They're $29.95 and they're 100% money back guaranteed for as long as you own the harness. We do sell them by weight instead of by size because dogs are built differently depending on the breed. So we go from 6 pounds to 250 pounds. You don't have to be exact as long as you're within one of our categories because they're also adjustable. We do adjust here underneath and they will adjust the front.
Thanks, man.
Not a problem.
Sold. And there, that was that. So now I'm going to get him out of this blue harness here. I can't remember what model this one was, but it's done me very well. In the past, he can never slip out of this one. I'm not sure about this one yet, but this is a no-pull harness. And yeah, obviously, you guys just watched the whole shmeal. We're gonna put this on Max and see how it goes. I think I'm just gonna put it on right over the other one for now. Come here. Come easy, Bubba. Easy. Come on. He's ready to go. He's rip roaring ready to go. A little tight with the other harness on him. So now, yeah, we'll unlock him from this one and get him on the front, and I'll take him for a walk and I'll show you how this front-mounted no-pull harness works. So let me roll up my windows and get him out of the car. All right, easy doggy, easy. Easy. Okay. All right, you see? Now watch as he goes and I lock the leash. He doesn't pull at all. Because it turns him around towards you. It spins him around, and that's not what he wants. He wants to be facing forward, so it's his natural instinct just to stop pulling altogether. Which is pretty cool. Pretty cool concept. It seems to work very well for him. Come on. Easy. Come on. No. He doesn't like it all that much. I find he favors it on the right side, too. Down here in wonderful Revere Beach, America's first beach. It's February 19th. And, yeah, just giving him a little walk and showing you guys, giving a little review of this harness. And again, the harness is only the orange one you see here pictured. The blue one underneath is just a different one that I left on them. Hey, come here. You're tangling yourself up. Hey, Max, stop. 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 Come here. Come here. Good boy. Come on. Come on. So yeah, the walkyourdogwithlove.com, no pull harness. Max and I seem to enjoy it. But they tell you that in the video. So this has been the walkyourdogwithlove.com no pull harness review by Max. Oh, what a good boy. And me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give us a thumbs up and a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more. What are you looking for? Huh? Max, what are you looking for? What's in there? Huh? What's in there? What's in there? Go get it. What are you looking for? It's your ball. Get your ball. Play with him in the snow for a little while. Ready? Ready? New toy. New toy. 5 minutes. You already took the fuzz off of it. Hey, can't go wrong. Buck for that. The dollar store. What? I guess he wants to do his share of the snow removal. Does it taste good? Does it taste good? Huh? Here, ready? Ready? He likes to do this. Ready? Go get it. Buddy. Huh? Max. Come on.